Actor Sonu Sood has now broken his silence. He's spoken to the media for the first time. This is regarding the income tax surveys that were conducted on him on across properties for at least 4 days on allegations of foreign money that came to his account. He has said that he or his foundation haven't received a single penny. So he's categorically denied that. He's also explained that they cannot receive the money as it goes directly to the beneficiaries from the crowdfunding and the other platforms that have been set up. He's further stated that every rupee in his foundation that goes to save a life and to reach to the needy when they require it the most. Sonu Sood had earlier also encouraged brands to donate his endorsement fees and divert it instead for a humanitarian cause.
Even a single penny, एक रुपया भी मेरे अकाउंट में नहीं आया, कोई ले भी नहीं सकता. अगर आप किसी और की हेल्प करते हैं तो आप आपके पास नहीं आ सकता. उन जितने प्लेटफॉर्म से रहते हैं वहाँ से सीधा गरीबों के पास ही जाता है. अगर हम किसी को मेल लिखते हैं कि भैया इसका ऑपरेशन कराओ तो वहाँ से डायरेक्टली जाता है हमारे अकाउंट में, हमारी फाउंडेशन के अकाउंट में, हमारी किसी पहचान में. ना तो हम ले सकते हैं और ना कोई भी ले सकता है. सो इट्स ऑल द डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैव बीन गिवन और ऐसे ही चलता रहेगा. और हम लोग वील फॉलो द कोर्स ऑफ लॉ. आई एम अ सिटीजन ऑफ दिस कंट्री एंड आई विल अबाइड बाय ऑल द लॉज. जो भी मुझसे मांगेंगे आई विल मेक श्योर कि मैं हर चीज़ उन्हें प्रोवाइड करूँ सो दैट एवरीवन इज हैप्पी.
Let's get in further details on the nature of statement here that he's made. Of course, earlier he'd released a statement on his social media platforms, but today he's spoken to the press in making yet another statement here. We have with us Times Network Shivani Mishra with more details here. Shivani, Sonu Sood there categorically denying that, in fact, wanting to explain that even the funds that have been collected, and if there's an allegation of unused funds here, he's tried to explain that it takes time to spend it across so that it reaches all the beneficiaries.
Yes, exactly. He clearly said that whatever the money is left in the balance of the foundation's account will be utilized further later. If all the money cannot be used at one go. But also he added on very important question was about the foreign transactions to his foundation's account, where he said that there is not a single penny which has come to, or not a single amount of money has been transferred from any of the foreign accounts to his foundation's account. In fact, he said that whosoever from outside the country wants to donate in the foundation, we have been asked them to keep their money with them only, and then that money gets transferred to the needy outside the country itself. That doesn't get transferred, it doesn't come to our own account. Later he also added that I am okay to share more documents if required with the agency for the further investigation, but he clearly denied that whatever the allegations are there on him, those are not right, those are ill allegations, and again he will continue to support the agency. But here now he said that after constant 4 days of surveys and searches at his resident, in his presence and in his family's presence, he was not able to come and meet personally those needies. That is why after all the interrogation has got over, he personally came down and again tried to learn that what all helps he can do by providing education help or other help. But also one thing which importantly he mentioned was that that again if this happens, then he will continue to give all those details to agency, and apart from that, no foreign transaction to any of the foundations or in his personal account. Later, after asking about the political angle to it, that in fact the Delhi government's face he had become, and that is why he said that there is nothing attached to Delhi government or Aam Aadmi Party, but whosoever political party asks me to come and support the kids, support the children education, I will go to those party leaders and I will again support those political parties. And it is nothing to do with any specific political party.
Right. Also, very quickly, Shivani, because he's also answered that aspect. This is when Delhi government took him up as ambassador. But he's also tried to, in that statement, emphasize on what is largely seen as a larger-than-life charitable figure, which was seen right through the pandemic here. But there have been no specific responses to very pointed allegations that the IT surveys had raised in their findings.
Exactly. That is why when we constantly asked him about the balance which is there in his foundation's account and why those monies were not used and why such other charges have come on him by the IT department, he said that I don't want to comment anything as of now, but I'm just saying one thing, that nothing ill has happened. Not a single amount of money has come on any illegal way, and the money which is left with us will be used for the betterment of humanity and will be used for the betterment of people of the country. Later he also explained that why that tweet had come early in the morning. He said that I believe in the law and the court, and that is why I will abide all the laws over here, and I will continue to support the people and will continue to coordinate and cooperate with the agency if this will continue further as well.
All right, many thanks Shivani Mishra for getting us those updates there from Mumbai.